I'm Ashley Wiebe. Coming up tonight on Live at 5, you'll get to hear more about Simba's story about how he was found as a stray on the streets of Winnipeg, and you'll hear about all the other 34 dogs that are up for adoption here at Animal Services.